I felt the drug culture should be represented as well. And there was a certain bent appeal in the notion of running a savage burn on one Las Vegas hotel, and then just coming across town and checking into another. Me and a thousand people.
And say that you were planning.